And I wrote it recently. It's about doing whatever it takes to pursue your dreams, to pursue the things that you care about. And that's one of the things that we're up here doing, because I sort of gave up on music for a while and got back into it recently. So this song's really personal to me.